there anybody out there? Is there anybody out there? Is there anybody out there?
I can't breathe. I have migraines, numbness, weight loss. I live with it every day. The illness that I'm suffering from is an anxiety disorder, and it deserves to be treated like any other illness. But it's not.
Season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, fa la 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 la. See the blazing Yule before us, fa la 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 la. Strike the harp and join the chorus. La 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 la. Follow me in merry measure. La 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 la. While I tell of Yuletide treasure. La 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 la.
Calling back. Can we help you?
It's sure locked, right?
What? I'll relive that day for the rest of my life, coming home from school, just like any other wet Monday. Apart from what I found, you, motionless, your eyes staring blankly at mine, as if you were cross, not dead. The gun, it looked unreal, like a toy. Dad, I still don't understand why you did it. Why did you leave me all alone?
I was so excited, desperate to find out what was under the tree. I went into your room to find you, but you weren't there. So I rushed downstairs, ready to rip open my presents. I shouted, "Mum! Mum!" And I found you, in the bathroom. And now, that's all I'll ever remember about Christmas.
My dad couldn't stop sobbing. Then the policewoman came in to talk to me. She talked, but I couldn't hear her. Everything shut down after those first words. "We're very sorry. Your mum's died." Not even a note. My world fell apart right there. And I've never really been able to put it back together.
To overload a circuit. Plug in. Plug in. Plug in.
Anyone else have a favorite subject?
Plug in. Plug in. Plug in.
What are you waiting for?
Plug in. Plug in. Plug in. Blow.
X plus 1.
Many children and teenagers are feeling isolated this year.
Don't leave me alone!
Authorities say she endured nearly a year of cyberbullying.
Supposedly he, said something about it last night and no one took it serious.
It's a horrible moment we're living through. It really is awful.
Frightening headlines across America.
You know, you're going down the rabbit hole. More than half of all kids surveyed reported thoughts of suicide.
Attacked another 14-year-old.
This is the last stop on this train. 911.
Stressful enough, even more so during a global...
Children are resilient, but the isolation many are feeling is causing a very significant...
Our kids are really struggling with anxiety and depression.
As a result, our mental and emotional well-being is really suffering.
Oh, I think the neon!
Thank you.
been expecting you. What? Don't tell me you don't recognize me. Oh, still don't know who I am. Let me try and help you. I'm the ill ease that you feel when you walk into a crowded room. You know, the hot and cold flushes that confuse you when you're already confused enough. I am the one that raises the whip to your already racing heart. I am the tightening of your chest, the snowballing worries that feel like they might become an avalanche and can just bury you in an instant. My friend, I am the obsessive and I'm the compulsive. I'm the voice, you know, the one. It's always questioning, questioning, questioning everything you do, everything you think. And I am every single staring eye that watches you. And every one of those places that you try so desperately to avoid. So, now that we have become acquainted, what are you going to do about it?